Compulsory for employers to obtain permission from the Labour Department should they want to hire underaged workers. Deputy Human Resource Minister Datuk Mahfuz Omar said employers who fail to do so could be charged under the Child and Youth Employment Act.
Ada tempat-tempat yang dibolehkan kanak-kanak dan orang muda ini bekerja. Dan ada tempat-tempat yang tidak boleh mereka bekerja. Contoh, mereka boleh bekerja di tempat membantu perniagaan keluarga mereka. Itu satu. Tetapi tak boleh kepada perniagaan-perniagaan yang boleh mencemarkan moral mereka dan sebagainya. Yang keduanya, ada tempat-tempat yang mereka boleh bekerja, kanak-kanak ataupun orang muda ini, termasuk penuntut sekolah ini, dalam kategori-kategori pekerjaan tertentu, tetapi dengan syarat mendapat kebenaran daripada Ketua Pengarah Jabatan Tenaga Kerja.
Datuk Mahfuz spoke to the media after a walkabout at a career carnival held in conjunction with the Entrepreneur and Property Carnival in Meru, Ipoh. He was commenting on an incident in which six people, including a 40-year-old business owner, perished in a fire at the Jalapang Maju Industrial Area on Tuesday. The other victims were aged between 15 and 19 who were employed there. The Occupational Safety and Health Department, DOSH, is currently investigating the case as the incident involved school students.